Next, I'm going to add some underlines to the report, specifically the asset and liabilities and equity, because we want to highlight that these two balance. So I'm going to put a double underline underneath these two. It's a little tricky because it's going to think that when you put in underline a format on this field, it's going to think it wants to go to each of those groups, but we just want the double line on the two. So I'm going to go in here and do, for the bottom, I'm going to do a formula that says, if my type is in assets or in liability and equity, I want to see the CR double line. Else, I want to have the CR single line. Oops, I actually want to do then, type in then, and then here I want to say else. And then I'm going to save and close. Say okay. And so here you see, it says asset, and I should have here. I'm going to go back to format field, border, and fix this. Change this to asset, and that should work. Say okay. There we go. And so you see it's giving me the double line and then the single line everywhere else. And then everywhere else, I'm just going to put, let's format this field one more time. Format field, and then go to border, and then at the top I'm going to do a single line. Say okay. Okay, so you see a double line, I put a double line underneath my asset and my liability and equity, and those are the ones that match, and I want to highlight that.